She was born November 5th. She was actually supposed to be here February 9th.
She weighed at 1 pound, 5 ounces. Grady took care of our baby like it was their very own child.